Hello, everyone. Today's moment comes from John Blanchard. God's purposes always have God's provision. Please join us for worship this weekend as we discuss how adding, subtracting, multiplying, and dividing are all part of God's provision. Thank you, and may God bless your day.